protesters held up the jewelry store in downtown. One targeted the back safe while the other two stood guard in the front room. Before they made their escape, gunshots rang out and two men died from the exchange of fire. One was guard on duty while the other one was a local nonprofit employee. Police have opened up a tip line for any and all information regarding the three suspects and their known whereabouts.